Hi, I'm Omar Dykes. You're watching the Texas Music Cafe. Today's show features a wide variety of Texas blues artists, including Ruthie Foster, Marcia Ball, W.C. Clark, Steve Howell, Barbara Lynn, and my band, Omar and the Howlers, and more. Blues music lives and breathes today. Stick around and I will share with you why the blues has been the soundtrack of my life.
Johnny Bradshaw's Groove Music Magazine, covering Waco and Central Texas with live music news and interviews, a part of the Citizen Courier newspaper.
The Cultural Activity Center in Temple features artists like Michael Martin Murphy, Dale Watson, Ian McLaughlin, and Bob Schneider as part of their Texas Music Series. Tickets and info can be found at cacarts.org.
Texas Energy doesn't sell electricity. They've helped thousands of businesses, schools, and nonprofits buy it. Smarter, cheaper, and easier.
Welcome to the All You Can Eat Texas Music Cafe. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all music is created equal and deserves a chance to be heard. Born and raised in Waco, Texas, the Texas Music Cafe showcases local, regional, and national talent recorded live on the fertile musical grounds of Texas.
Today we're in Wortham, Texas. This town may be small, but its musical significance is huge. Wortham was the home to Blind Lemon Jefferson. Jefferson has influenced blues, jazz, and rock musicians the world over. Eric Clapton, T-Bone Walker, Lightnin' Hopkins, Bessie Smith, Louis Armstrong, Carl Perkins, the Jefferson Airplane, and even the Beatles cite Blind Lemon Jefferson as a major influence. Blind Lemon's recordings helped make the blues popular with a wide audience. Lemon helped to open the door for all kinds of blues artists. He's been called the father of the Texas blues. We're gathered on this beautiful day at the gravesite of Lemon Henry Jefferson, also known artistically as Blind Lemon Jefferson. He was born right here close to Wortham, September 1893, born to his parents Alex and Clarissa Jefferson. He was one of eight children. When he got old enough to play, he would walk up and down the streets playing his guitar and singing. There were a lot of bootleggers and hustlers around. It was a rough environment. People give him tips, but he didn't do it because of money. He did it because it was in his heart. His first record was a gospel record. He cut under the name of the Deacon L.J. Bates. He met Aaron T-Bone Walker. T-Bone was very young. Blind Lemon showed him some stuff on the guitar that they got T-Bone started on guitar, and in exchange for T-Bone took him around as a guide, because obviously Lemon was called Blind Lemon Jefferson. He couldn't see, so he needed somebody to help guide him around, you know. On his second session, he recorded as Blind Lemon Jefferson, and he cut Black Snake Moan and Matchbox Blues, which were his two biggest songs in his lifetime. That's one of the most recorded songs and beloved songs of all time, and Lemon wrote that. The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inducted that song into the 500 that shaped rock and roll forever. Lemon died in 1929 and was buried here in Wortham. The inscription on his stone is taken from the song, "See that my grave is kept clean." Thanks, Wortham, for making good on that promise.
No more going back down south. Don't you want to go? But I was troubled. Yeah, I was all worried in mind. Yeah, I can't be satisfied. Just can't keep from crying. Well, I was all sleep, hear my doorbell ring, looking for my baby, and I didn't see a doggone thing, but I was troubled. Yeah, I was all worried in mind. Yeah, I can't be satisfied, just can't keep from crying.
Music lives and breathes today. Stick around and I'll show you why the blues has been the soundtrack of my life.
Valley, the black, play the blue.
Long, tall Marcia Ball. I've known Marcia forever. Wes used to play with Marcia, playing drums with me tonight. Marcia's, you know, she could put the Louisiana touch to anything. She's a Texas girl. You can hear the Texas in it, too, now. But she's always going to take you part of the way back to Louisiana. She's got that thing. She can play the piano and belt them out. Great songwriter. And one tough cookie. She's been traveling a long time. She always got a great band, always keep everybody in line, you know. I admire her very much, and she's great, great musically. Neighborhood. song can be a gift, or as long as you've been playing and writing, it can also be crafted. And the best ones are the ones that may be a little bit of both, you know.
Good morning, Mr. Jefferson. I've come to pay my dues. How does it feel to live in your old shoes? I heard somebody laughing, but there was nothing. State stones, cinder blocks. Still you stand up and listen when Lemon talks. Four miles to a roadhouse, down from Hogan's farm. There's a scarecrow with a buzz on, taking shelter from the storm. And he tells us about the burnings and the beatings like it was 1954. Not a quiver in his voice. He empties his glass and calls for more. So sing the blues. Feet in Texas soul, stand where a heart stood. You can cry yourself a river, you can go and spread the news, but you'll never know just how it felt to walk in lemon shoes. To walk in lemon shoes, no, no. Take a corner off the bread and take a sip off the wine. You can stand between the rows and never be a berry on the vine. It's a lonely stretch of highway back to apathy, baby. Don't think I'll ever be the same after what I've heard and seen. So sing the blues if you're gonna sing them good now. Plant your feet in Texas soil. Stand where a heartache stood. You can cry yourself a river, you can go and spread the news, but you'll never know just how it felt to walk in lemon shoes. To walk in lemon shoes, no, no. shoes, none of them. Thank you.
I grew up listening to Lightnin' Hopkins, and I didn't even know who Blind Lemon was at the time. Over the years, I became a big fan and listened to him a lot. But listening to Lightnin' Hopkins makes me feel like I was somewhere in there under the influence of Blind Lemon. You know, that's probably about as close as I'm ever gonna get to seeing Blind Lemon, because I know Lightnin' talked about Blind Lemon in his show. And I know that he was influenced by him and loved him, so at least I got to see that. I was a little bit too young to catch Lemon, but I caught his spirit.
We'll be right back. who sells on the bass guitar. West Star on the drum. You like driving a Cadillac. Ain't nothing to it with these guys playing, will you?
If you're not going to include the audience in it, you might as well stay home and play, you know. I like the audience because they're my sounding board. I reflect whatever I'm playing off of them. And another thing I'm pretty guilty of doing, it works pretty well, is I entertain myself. Everybody else will be entertained.
Thank you. satisfied.
What can you say about WC? He's just the greatest, you know. He plays a lot of soul music, and I love it. I mean, he plays it great. But I've been at a couple of benefits at Antone's where he'd come out and just play B.B. King style. Play B.B. King songs, and man, I was just going, nobody does that better than, he plays B.B. as good as B.B. But he usually plays more soul and, you know, more contemporary blues in his live show, but man, he can play the real blues better than anybody.
I believe my soul's found a happy home, yeah. I believe my soul's found a happy home. Soul's found a happy home. Well, oh, and left me waiting here, somewhere on my own. Yeah. Well, it's hard to say I'm sorry, so easy to be cruel. I'm a long way from right, and I'm breaking all the rules. I believe, yes, I do. My soul's found.
That's how they do it in the gospel choirs. Sometimes you just wanna, yeah. Oh, no, 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 have mercy, y'all.
Ruthie Foster, what can you say about it? I mean, the woman could sing the phone book and it would be golden. I never heard anybody with a voice like that. Just You know, you know her and you've heard her sing before, and then you hear her sing again and you just can't believe somebody can do that. She's phenomenal. She can sing anything. She can sing the directions off a paint can and be beautiful.
Hey, Lily, I want to thank your mama for giving you what you got. I wanna thank your mama, cause what you got is hot. Eyes so sweet, a pretty feet. Graceful arms with a hidden charm. Juicy lips, shaking hips. Start the moon, put you in the groove. Hey, Lily, I wanna thank your mama for giving you what you got. I wanna thank your mama, cause what you got is a lot. L-I-L-L-E-E. A-T-N-I-N-I-N-I-N-I. L-I-L-L-E-E. The onlyest girl in the world for me. Hey, Lily, I wanna tell you, girl, never wanna say goodbye. I wanna tell you, girl, I love you till the day I die. Oh, let's rock a while.
If I was not trying to make a lot of money, I wouldn't have played blues my whole life. As much as I like it, it's not a big money maker, but you gotta love it to be out here on the road and stay on the road. I'm not on the road as much, hardly at all now. Wes is still out there on the road all the time, and Bruce plays all over the place. But we did it as a labor of love because we love the music, you know. It's, why else would you get up every day and fly on a plane for 12 hours and eat bad food and then have to perform? And people don't care what you did last night. They want to know what you can do tonight. You can't go, well, I don't feel real good. I didn't get anything to eat. It's like, shut up and play, you know. So you got to be on your game when you're out there because, you know, the new audience is paid to see you. They won't see what you can do right now. You can't tell them, man, we played really good last night. You got to play good tonight, you know.
Has it taken a toll on you?
Why, yeah, it's taken a toll on me. I played 50 years. I have played with Barbara Lynn. She's tremendous. Just wonderful. She's been on the circuit. I mean, she's been playing a long time. She can play guitar. Great guitar player. Great singer.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Right here, I'm going to do another number taken from my Hot Night Tonight album, and it's entitled A Wild Night Tonight.
Thanks for watching the Texas Music Cafe. We really hope you enjoyed the show. Come back and see us again. And now here's one more for the road.
We've had a great time with y'all tonight. Wonderful audience. Thank y'all for being here. We appreciate it. Y'all come out and support all these other people that come out. Gonna be a good show. Thanks to the Cultural Center.
Be sure and check out the Texas Music Cafe website for scheduling and upcoming information. And remember, eat your music. It's good for you.
Texas Energy doesn't sell electricity. They've helped thousands of businesses, schools, and nonprofits buy it. Smarter, cheaper, and easier.
Those chain restaurants will come and go, but the Elite has stood the test of time because there's no place like Waco's own Elite Cafe.
Johnny Bradshaw's Groove Music Magazine, covering Waco and Central Texas with live music news and interviews, a part of the Citizen Courier newspaper.
The Cultural Activity Center in Temple features artists like Michael Martin Murphy, Dale Watson, Ian McLaughlin, and Bob Schneider as part of their Texas Music Series. Tickets and info can be found at cacarts.org.